It's setting up to be another warm and humid day today. We're going to be seeing the typical land and sea breeze weather pattern once again. You can expect light trade winds to start returning to the smaller islands between tonight and Friday, followed by the strengthening over the 4th of July weekend. So it is going to be another warm and muggy day, but relief is on its way. So along with the light winds, we do have our typical land and sea breeze pattern. We saw the clearing overnight. That's why we have mostly sunny skies through this morning. We do see those isolated showers, some focused over the windward section right now, and we're expecting to see those afternoon showers again develop. So the morning shower is going to be burning off, and then we'll be seeing isolated showers popping up mainly for the leeward and interior areas. We have low pressure far to the north of the state, and that's what's cutting off our trade winds. As that continues to move out, that's when we're going to be seeing our trade winds return, and we're going to be seeing more moisture as well. For right now, rainfall really on the lighter side, but once our trade winds return, we're definitely going to be seeing that extra moisture roll through. But for right now, mainly focused over the windward sections, and we're mainly seeing it for Maui County and Hawaii Island. If you're heading out to the beach for today, surf's up on the north shore. You'll see 5 to 7 footers out there. Our west and south shores both forecast 3 to 5 feet, and our eastern shores at 1 to 3 feet. Very similar conditions tomorrow as our winds slowly start to build back. They're still going to be weak enough to allow for those land and sea breezes, but it's setting up to be a beautiful Saturday. This Independence Day, not only is it a holiday, but it's the day that our trade winds are going to be back. So it's setting up to be a really beautiful day, and with the trades back, it's going to be kicking out some of that humidity. Still going to be very warm though. Check out these temperatures. Highs in the upper 80s, even getting into 90 as our high here in town. So it's definitely going to be a warm one regardless that our trade winds are back. You're going to want to stay hydrated. Maybe try to get somewhere there's air conditioning. But overall, setting up to be a beautiful holiday weekend.